as you can see, there is two parts for the lock. You see, we're pushing it up, and then boom, it goes right back in. One more time, pick it up a little bit so you can remove it out of the lock, and then put it back in. When you want to put it back in, you can also push it a little bit. I'm going to show you again. If you need to adjust it, you see that piece, you need to just push it a little bit down so it can fit into the hole, into the lock again. So this is the miracle over here. You don't need to go to a jeweler. You just basically need to play around with the lock if you need to adjust it. But in order to remove the lock, one more time, you gotta push it up and it goes out. And then to put it back in, again, you give it a little bit push to put it back in again.